Well, the American version is Hell is Empty, but the French version is The Demons Are Here. It's a different kind of book, but then again, I try and do something different with each book, simply because I don't want to get bored writing the books, because if I get bored writing the books, our chances are you guys are going to get, you know, bored reading the books. So I try to do something different with each one. This one was a little different in the sense that it started out as one of those manhunt in the snow kind of books, and I rapidly came to the conclusion that, you know, that kind of book had been written before, and so maybe I needed to do something a little bit different. And since Walt, you know, is a reader, you know, just like the audience, what happens is that he gets a copy of Dante's Inferno stuffed into his pack as he's getting ready to go up into the Cloud Peak Wilderness area after these convicts who've escaped. And so, you know, at that point in time, what happens is the book starts mimicking Dante's Inferno and Walt's experiences in the Cloud Peak Wilderness area, even to the point where he has his own Virgil as a guide, just as Dante had through the Inferno, through hell. The book that's coming out in November is actually a little book called Steamboat. And it might not be a term known here, or a title known here in France, as well as it's known certainly in Wyoming. In Wyoming, on the license plates of all of the vehicles, like there's a bucking horse and rider, and it's actually the longest license plate motif in the world right now. And in, you know, in the usual Wyoming manner, we have no idea who the cowboy is, but we know who the horse is, and the horse's name is Steamboat. And what the book is about, it's about an adventure that Walt has back in 1985. And what happens is there's a young girl like that who's in a traffic accident up in Montana, and she's being medevaced by a helicopter down to Children's Hospital in Denver. And the problem being there's a blizzard at the same time, so the helicopter's not able to make it all the way to Children's Hospital in Denver, and it's being averted to Durant, where it's going to be Walt's problem. Well, the only plane that's available that is able to stand up to this blizzard and actually try and make it to Children's Hospital in Denver is this old B-25 Mitchell bomber that's a slurry bomber that they use to put out forest fires from over in Grable in the western part of the state. And so the problem is they have to find somebody who can fly a Mitchell B-25. Like, well, it just so happens that Walt's predecessor, Lucian Connolly, the previous sheriff of Absaroka County, he was one of the Doolittle Raiders back in World War II, and he actually flew B-25 bombers off the USS Hornet, you know, in 30 seconds over Tokyo. And so the story is about this epic flight that they make from Durant, Wyoming, all the way down to Children's Hospital in Denver on a Christmas Eve during a blizzard in this rattle trap of a Mitchell B-25. And the big trick is whether they'll make it or not.